Well, hello everyone. We are here in the nation's capital. We are at my old favorite running spot, so I'm gonna do a little run. This is the canal, which turns into the world's largest ice rink every winter. There's some Canadian facts you didn't ask for. Anyways, we're here in Ottawa. Parliament's just over there around the corner. We're gonna do a little 4 or 5K run, and then we'll head down to Spark Street. We'll see what's going on. We'll see if we can talk to any politicians, you know, maybe ask them about how they feel about accidentally giving a Nazi a standing ovation last week, you know. And also, guys, let's get down to brass tacks. I have a really special video for you today, because what's going to happen today is I'm going to give you a little inside view behind the curtain of the politicians, because all the politicians are back from their summer break. And tonight is the McDonald's, yes, the Golden Arches, the McDonald's Parliamentary Reception. And guess what you guys are going to get? You are going to get a step-by-step playbook on how to crash a reception and get free drinks and free booze all night. Let's fucking go. I can't wait to take you on this little journey with me. We're going to be going into the Parliament Hill buildings around 5. We're meeting an old friend who's now a sitting member of Parliament. We'll be going to his office to have a couple executive meeting beverages. And then we're going to go ahead and go right to the reception. You guys will be there with me every step of the way. Let's fucking go. Yeah, let's get this run in. And then the rest of the day, I got a good one for you, man. So let's do this. Okay. Holy shit. There's 4K in the books. That was rough. Look at that. That is not a terrible view. Like I said, my favorite spot to run. Anyways, let's go get showered up. Well, here we are on Spark Street, folks. Parliamentary buildings here. Old friends over here. And do you guys have any tips on how to crash this reception tonight?
Oh, wow.
Because that's what I'm doing. I'm crashing the McDonald's reception.
Oh, I just saw that invitation.
It's going down. Yeah. Oh, go as Ronald?
Yeah.
I think that's one way to not get in. No, I'm gonna do a step-by-step tutorial for everyone so they can crash.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna teach everyone how to crash the receptions. Anyways, guys, little update. We'll be back. All right, guys, here we go. We are actually in Parliament Hill right now. We are going to take a little journey up to my old office in a bit and just check out and see if, you know, the remnants, my legacy is still there, aka the puke stain on the floor from the, I think it was circa 2013 Christmas party, playing beer pong with a couple MPs. You know how it goes. Anyways, guys, we got a little transformation we got to do here. So step one in crashing a parliamentary reception is you got to look the part. So right now, I mean, you can see, you know, pretty standard issue, but we got to do a little transformation here. And then I'm going to show you the next step in how to get into this, this event. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're doing a quick mission up to the 9th floor of Justice Building, Parliament Hill. Okay, we are in the parliamentary elevator. I used to work on this floor. I used to come here every day. All the offices were down there. This used to be Randy Hoback's office. And so where we're going right now is where my office was. Oh, you know what? I think they changed the carpet. No, it's still there. Guys, it's still there. So this was my office right here, 914. Guys, look. That's me. That's from my body, puke stain, right here. Christmas party, 2013. I puked on the floor outside my office.
That's my legacy, baby. Let's get it.
All right, we are at the last leg of our journey. We're just outside the establishment where the reception is taking place. So this is what you gotta do. Let me just come over here. Okay, so what you gotta do is you gotta pick a random MP. Preferably, you pick your local MP, or at least know which riding the politician is that you're saying you work for. You say, I'm volunteering for this politician. Today, I'm gonna say Larry McGuire, okay? It's a random politician's name. You just gotta pick a random one. You walk in there like you own the place and you say, hey, I'm here. I just started volunteering for Larry McGuire. I'm here to represent my boss. They will look at you. They will sign you in and you will get free drinks. Now, let's put it into action. Let's put it into play. Let's go. And we're in.
There you go. Enjoy.
There we go, sir.
Enjoy.
Thank you very much.
All the potatoes you use are from Atlantic Canada. I'm very proud of that. I was a potato grower for Prince Edward Island. That's pretty
important. CEO last year.
Yeah. CEO.
But like so many businesses across the country right now, it's challenging to find new employees where we need them most.
All right, guys. Mission complete. Cheers, okay? And don't even worry, because the McDonald's reception, they got free McNuggies too. That's what we're doing here. But we just saw the CEO of McDonald's speak. It was pretty boring. But we in. It's as easy as that, guys. I'm telling you, go the next time if you're in Ottawa, just go to a reception, say you're with an MP, and get in. I've done all I can to teach you. Now, my children, go out there. Go crash receptions. Go get free drinks. I know you will. Take care.